statue has taken flight. It has been moved from the base. And for the first time in 99 years and 264 days, Stonewall Jackson has left Court Square Park. Certainly, that is going to be a process that I think will patios from leaning on barricades. This has drawn a lot of folks, and you know, as the morning continues, I think we've only seen the crowd grow larger and larger. And certainly, something that even though it was short notice, we had less than a day's notice, sort of a maybe 16, 17 hours notice from the time we got the message from City Hall to the time.